Hi, I'm Xiaolan. I have someone for news. You can now learn your favorite Chineasy content on a new app called Tinycards by Duolingo. I love this app. In addition to learning the most useful Chinese characters, you can also hear the sound of each one and learn how to pronounce it. For example,
fire, 火.
Let me know how you like it.